if kids stopped dreaming about being firefighters, police officers, and teachers.